still in shock that my dad is a demon.
I'm not. Makes perfect sense.
How's that?
You're both too smart for your own good, want everything done your way, and have no sense of humor.
Oh! I have a sense of humor!
Okay. What's brown and sticky?
What?
What's brown and sticky?
What are you talking about?
A stick. Get it?
Find this guy.
Hey, Sparky.
Yeah. Lo Wang, you accomplished something without destroying the universe. How wonderful.
Oh, Mezu, you're in such a good mood. Did you just come from strangling some kittens?
I'm afraid I have exhausted my stash. Right now, I'm just high on life, if we're still calling it that.
Hey, tell me something. What's behind those gates anyway? Why do we need to seal them up?
It is impossible to describe in human language. In simplistic terms, it is the shadow of reality. The opposite of everything known. All that is unseen.
And what happens if the gates open?
Our worlds would be sucked together, bound forever in a chaotic morass. A world without meaning, devoid of shadow and light.
And Amiona's been keeping them apart single-handed? No wonder she went a little nuts.
She was an unfit vessel. She was always the weakest of us.
I love that you're not afraid to be nurturing.
It is almost time. You should get your affairs in order, such as they are. Take care of any unfinished business and then meet me back here. Once we begin this, there will be no turning back.
Ooh, exciting.
Xing has agreed to help us locate Kamiko's body, but he is in a delicate situation.
He's selling Zilla out.
Those who turn on their employers are not often treated well.
cliff. New life.
It don't mean a thing if it ain't got that zing! What's going on, buddy?
Hello, Lowering. How's Comico faring inside that cesspool you call a brain?
It's great! Except for the part where I hate my existence every second of the day.
She says she's learned to enjoy it.
Surprising, but I'm glad to hear it. Please treat her with care. She's the only member of my family who is worth anything.
Have you been able to locate her body?
I have, but they've been moving it daily, sometimes hourly. Let me see where they have it today. Oh dear. This does not look good.
What?
It seems Z-Corps have been alerted to your presence. You may have a fight on your hands.
Keep searching for the body. I'll take care of these guys.
Thank you.
That's nice. Now that was invigorating! Any luck finding that body?
Yes, I'll have the location shortly.
Ask him about the gates!
Oh yeah, I've been meaning to ask you. Were you there the first time the gates were sealed? What happened?
Ah! There's a tale! It all began 12 eons ago when...
Can you give us the 30-second version?
You mortals have no attention spans.
Have to go and save the world and stuff?
Very well. All energy in the Shadow Realm is derived from the chaotic forces of the Void. But, unadulterated, those forces subsume us to their primordial flux. That is why Enra launched our war against the forces of chaos, to wrest back control. The battle raged for centuries until my armies prevailed, pushing chaos into abeyance. Hoji then constructed a powerful set of enchanted gates to contain them. And Mezu sealed them with a ritual, using the only thing we had that was powerful enough.
Gozu's farts?
Amiona's soul.
Ah, probably smells worse.
The trouble was, we still needed the energy from beyond the gates to power our world. But now it had to flow through Amiona, put an immense strain on her, hence the tears.
Which became your fuel.
Yes. It's shocking to think about it now. Might have worked had we been modest in our use of it. Instead, Enra, Mezu, even Hoji used the power of Amiona's reign to fuel their desires, building monuments to their own greatness. Then, to protect the flow of energy, they isolated her. Loneliness and sorrow slowly drove her mad.
Thank you. you're ready to kill some people?
Unless I did that indeed.
Hey, Zing!
You wanged.
Hey, that's my line.
Good artist borrow, great artist steal.
Hey, can you give me a hand getting in the building here? I left my key in my other pants.
You have other pants? Fancy. Okay, give me just one... there.
Thanks, buddy. You always keep me ahead of the game.
You are lucky I have a sense of humor.
You are.
Do you have any idea how weird it is to see myself like this?
As a 30-foot tall monstrosity, I'm actually a little jealous.
Come on, there's no time to lose. The only way in there is through Zilla's office. We'll need a keycard.
You've been there before?
This is my old stomping ground, sweetie. Oh crap, that sounded like you, didn't it?